Yeah. So picture I had this dream, right? That I walked into this office building and a receptionist came downstairs and said, D1, your party is ready upstairs. So I hop off the elevator and I see Jay-Z, 50 Cent, and Lil Wayne sitting at a round table.
I hope they hear me.
Look. What up, Jay? What up, Fifth? What up, Weezy? I'm D. I appreciate y'all for having this conversation with me. I know that I'm the brokest person in the room, yo. But money don't matter here because I'm rich with ideas. Oh. First off, I grew up listening to all of y'all. From the block is how to get rich to Blueprint, I bought it all. I paid 20 for the block is how that peaches went. And Hov, I bought volume 2 because I love money ain't a thing. Fifth, you had it locked in high school. You the reason I stopped buying Ja Rule. But I graduated from that train of thought, so that's why I'm here today, not to fuss but to talk. Here we go, love. 50, you a marketing genius and you stupid rich. Let's come up with a scheme and get a game of super fix. I seen you slaughter the careers of other men, but they were all brother men, so that's just another win for the other team. Entertainment is what it seems, but black on black hatred is the underlying theme. Paid, powerful and popular, you got it all. Use that to fight the real enemy and make them fall. Other rappers might not understand, but so what? The game probably got them bending over doing a toe touch. Ooh. It's raping them. So Fifth, I know you got a heart. Homie, I don't doubt you. But trust the movement, gon' move on with or without you.
Weezy.
Lil Weezy, flow off the heezy. But we don't feel your presence down in a big easy. Shouting out New Orleans at the Grammys, that's cool. But how about donating some cash money to help the school? Wealth is cool, but not if you a selfish dude.
Get at it, B.
Nah, let's help this dude. Every statement that I yell is true. So take heed to it, Weezy, this ain't coming from no jealous dude. I know you're smart, son, you went to McMahon. Now everything you say and do got kids trying to be Wayne. Friend or foe, it all depend on how you manage your talents. So what you gonna do? Step up or step down from the challenge?
Ho,
Young Hov, Jigga, H to the Izzo. It's truly an honor for me to meet you, my nizzo. It's impossible to belittle your impact on the game. You got the hottest chick in the world wearing your wedding ring.
That's right.
You know most of these little rappers is whack. They spitting poison. They hurting the culture, they holding us back. But I'm trying to see how you feel, cause when you speak, people listen. Do you agree with me, disagree, or you feeling different? With all that shooting soul, now you can't afford to be lyrically Talib Kweli. But truthfully, you ain't gotta rhyme like common sense. Just be down for the cause and don't ride the fence, you heard? Hey man, hold up, but while I got y'all here right fast, let me look through my notebook. Cause see, I was writing a rap about this same topic. I just ain't know y'all was gonna show up to the meeting today, you know? I know y'all busy. Hold up. But, you know, let me just, cause I'm still unsigned, so let me at least rap this for y'all. Hey, but my stuff on iTunes, though.
D1!
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 Was that
bra that
ensued in there?
Did you join Illuminati?
Did you get signed?
Picture this, we got the blind leading the blind man. How stupid can we get? I just couldn't let it slide this time. Besides, my people need this, and I ain't on a major label, so they can't delete this. Let's go in. Now every rapper need to lose their deals and earn them back. Most of them done let their industry take them and turn them wet. I be spitting from the soul so they feel you, boy. I want your ear and your heart like Amelia. Boy, stop snitching. That's the dumbest thing I ever heard of. That's why nobody spoke up when my dog got murdered. Everybody trying to stay true to the rules. Forget the rules if the rules was devised by fools. Most rappers is puppets, that can't be avoided. Being used for their stupidity, then getting exploited by a man with a different color skin. But homie, we grown men, so that's why I blame us and them. Me and you, we're David, the industry's Goliath. I'm here to fight it, and all that trash, I don't buy it. When I was lost, I used to look up to these cats. Now I pray for these cats, how you love that? A young, dumb, desperate, money-hungry rapper. First a label sees him, then they go in for the capture. Precisely what they're after, another pawn. Talking about the people you kill, pop, 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 pop. Hold on, they also like it when you talk about your drugs. How much you sell them for? 18.5? Oh, that's what's up. I'm trying not to point, but I hope you get the point. These cats ain't running the game right. I'ma get the point. Fight him, battle him, the media stay instigating. To us it's real beef, to them it's instant ratings. Then when somebody gets shot, it's such a problem. That same media's now saying we should stop the violence. Ancestors of ours are screaming from the grave, cause physically we free, but we still some mental slaves. Ancestors of ours are screaming from the grave, cause physically we free, but we still some mental slaves. So what y'all think?